In conclusion, Henry Addington's impact on early 19th century Britain is a nuanced story of leadership in a time of turbulence. While facing criticism for perceived indecisiveness and the limitations of his financial reforms, Addington's efforts to navigate both domestic and international challenges provide valuable insights into the complexities of governance during the Napoleonic era.